Yar, yar.
Sound,
sound.
Check,
check. All right, good.
La la la. Welcome back, everybody, to another glorious afternoon of Minecraft. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is a bad password. I would agree with that. But then again, everybody has so many different passwords on damn near everything. Yeah, it's getting annoying. Music. Interesting, interesting. Did it go over and finally make it to where it's no longer free? If they did that, they're stupid. Yeah, it looks like a whole bunch of stuff is locked. It tells me they're being stupid. Well, we'll see what happens. Maybe it goes to another song. Maybe it just resets the sync one. If it resets it, I'm just turning the music off. Multiplayer, back to Hyrule. Then I'll try to find a different place to get music at. La 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 la. Lift it up. Right, what do we got? We've got... No, I know. Let's make the spider room today. Because we can. We need 4 trapdoors. Three done. And those three, good, good, good. Nice. Melted all that down, made that. It's not bad. A few wall pieces. Need a whole bunch of slab. I was lost. two buckets. A whole bunch of slabs. Yeah, oh, that's right, the funnels. And that's it. Did not go over, rotate to the next. So that tells me that they're just being stupid. Well, that's kind of annoying. All right, we'll drop that line. And we'll just go back to this. La la la, do 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 do. Options, music. Done. 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 See if music actually starts playing. Because Minecraft is hit and miss on whether it actually plays music. Sign. Alright. That should be everything that I need. Let's see what we got going. We got that, we got that, we got that, we got those. We've got some stone. We're going to get more stone by digging out. Got our water. Got scaffolding. Cuckoo. Bird. One, two, oh, it's kind of starting to oxidize. Good. Alright, so this is going to move further this way. As far as I remember, I put water down there. As far as I remember, there should be water down there still. Well, there's one way to find out, right? Bark, bark, bark. Am I fast enough? We'll find out in a minute. Nope. The click rate was just too slow. But there's water down there now. What? All right. You know what that means, right? It'll take the long way. Let's hope I actually find it. A little bit of a runaround to find it. My music was just a little left. It's literally right there. That's good to know. Obviously, I didn't go over there and leave it. Water down there. also thought it was going to be fast enough to go over and put water down. Obviously not. Alright, so this is going to have to move. This away. Interesting. That'll just go that way. To use is the question, and how do I want to dig this out? So I need to make this bigger to make it a full-on room. As if I want to keep with the bubble vader, but I do. I like that idea. Be able to get in and out of here quickly. Take it that away. I need to overfill this in. Yeah, this is going to take a little bit. Totally doable though. Four by four. One, two, three, four. So one, two, three, two more above. Room itself needs to be 4 by 4. So 1, 2. Make the room bigger. Two, three, out to there. One, two, three, four, checks. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. La la la. Da 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 da. Well, as much as I really don't want to, we'll need to. For those of you who are curious, I'm literally following a YouTube video on how to, and that was actually not that bad. 50, huh? All of them. See how far that got me up. Could always just leave this. It's actually tempting just to go relieve, just leave something like this. I mean, it's not fast, but don't have to worry about water, don't have to worry about that, don't have to worry about a whole bunch of stuff. And the lighting's easy too. You just go over and put in lights as necessary. Might actually just do that. Alright, we'll worry about the how after we figure out the room. Alright. Okay, so that's the little pocket I punched into. Cool. Make that easy. So good robot, bad AI. Good, welcome. Hey Shadow, welcome back. We'll explore underneath the castle. I found a spider spawner. It's going. Punched into a cavern, explored the entire cavern, lit the cavern. Well, that cavern's lit. And then went about to figure out how to make a spider spawner farm, because I've never made one of those before. Yeah, spider farm. Most people just call it a string farm. Yeah, the one I went over looked at, went over had it to where you make it to where the water flows towards one side and that one wall they can climb, you go over and put open fence gates with water above it to keep them from going up. So they, when they hit the ceiling, they end up falling back down. Did a little bit of research. I had to go over and make this yesterday, but I'm like, I got home from work and didn't feel like researching how to go over and make this thing. Yeah, I haven't seen you on in a little while. Ah, water. Not cool. Mostly playing Xbox, huh? So there's water behind there. Well, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the follow. The sound? What, Minecraft sounds? Not so much. I just hate how the music is so... Oh, the follower sound? I sort of got used to that one. I jumped real good the first time I heard it. I'm like, what in the... Base is empty. What'd you do to it? Yeah, so if your base is empty, or let's see. So you got that little house there. I don't know if you're talking about some other base somewhere else. You remove the top? So you're talking about that little one on the island there. You wanted to remove that? Yeah, last time I looked, you still had like a building there. But it was flat on top. Are you going to continue building there? Are you going to take this down and rebuild it? Okay. So yeah, so you took the top off, but you didn't take down the entire building. And as you see here, I started working on the castle keep, so. How does expanding work? Expanding works by... So in the game, inside your claim, you do slash claim, and that'll turn on claim. And then you just literally outer click on the block. So inner click to go over and highlight your claim, outer click to go over and grab your corner and move it to a different spot. So outer click to outer click again. And then when you're done, you literally just do claim to turn it off. How do you get more blocks? Playtime. You earn more blocks by the hours put into the game. Which is why I slowly but surely am expanding my claim for my castle. To a point, I think Slope goes over and kicks people that are AFK for too long. I think you could be AFK for almost an hour, and then after that, it'll say you lost connection. I played on another server, you can only be idle for 10 minutes before auto kicked you. Yeah, it's kind of an auto clicker. You stand somewhere, auto click, and like if you stand at XP farm with auto clicker, so all you do is every now and then you swipe to go over and kill the stuff. It's not like other people have done that or something. Put it there, which is actually not that bad. I can work with that. Or I can go the other way. Or I can go this way with it. Take it there. Then go to sleep. Fair enough. Let's see, I only need 5. Straight up, right there. 1, 2, 3. You're having a hard time claiming your, or getting trusted by the server. Some people have a hard time with it. Oh, goodness. Let's see. What do I need? I need to go down 3 blocks. All right. And then I need to figure out which way do I want to go. I want to do it that way or this way. We need to go down by 3, but I want to get this first. Yeah, you're having an issue getting verified. See, if Minecraft music was music the entire time, I'd have no problem having Minecraft music on. But like right now, Minecraft music, it's on. It's just dead air. It's kind of annoying. Which way do I want to go with this? I can always go back towards. That way. Yeah, that way. We'll go this way with it. So I need to go down by 3. That'd be 5 to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spawn level 4. Yep. All right. Cool. Sorry. As much as I don't want to, I really should just go over and fill that in. Or I can have it to where I drop into that point there and then stairway down to this. because I'll leave that there. I'm going to have a drop down to that spot right there. Still leave that drop. And then do a stairway on that side. Remember to veto. I thought somebody was going to sleep. Thank you. So, got a way down. We'll make a way up. That was going to be entertaining to do. And then from there, we'll build this down. Lava tube. Cool. We'll make sure not to build this too far down. So from there, it'll basically be right in here. That's not bad. The lava tubes right here. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Cute little loop. So ceiling's good. But if I want to be on this side, that's where I need to have my double row at. That's what I need to work on first. I wanted this. Nerf. Got ahead of myself. This is where the fence gates will go. I'm learning here. I'm learning. It's the first time making this. This is going to be interesting. Well, I have 3 left. Came down here with enough of them. I didn't use one. How am I missing one? Alright, so maybe open fence gates. So if I put water above this, it should stay. That works. If I went here, I should do an endless source here. Yes. Careful with the wireframe. Alright. Need 2 bucks of water. Alright. So far, so good as far as what I'm building and where I want it to be. So with that being said, I need to have it towards 1 block above that. If I land in that, that's good to know. Well, I need more materials. Two of those. Don't need those. Need that. Lots of this now. Good, good. Some more. Couple of those. Alright. Good, good, good. I believe that's all the materials I need now. But since we're topside, a quick run. Head over to South Gate. Thing is, okay, this house is that far over. Literally in the corner. I don't think they even noticed the flaming arrow. Sunrise. Make it a cute little house. Not that side, this side. Yeah, down the torches. Not too bad. Alright, so we need to put one. At that level. And open it. Alright, so now we have water across the top. You didn't even notice the flaming arrow next to you as you were placing the blocks. This another block higher. So that'll be dirt. Forgot my dirt. Oh well, I'll work with it. Dirt, water, water, not a big deal. So, that's down, that'll be up. That's definitely the answer. You said you had a question. You were actually not that far from the east entrance. Xavian Vids, welcome. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, you're closer to the east entrance than you are to the south. Interesting. Yeah, you can go across that way, or you can just go basically towards the wall and to the right a little bit, and you'll have the other entrance there. With the amount of caves and everything underneath this castle, probably just make an entrance that way too. Are you currently going through a cave? Your character is zigzagging. Yeah, you'd be better off taking the bridge the other direction. Just take it north towards the wall. Or I could just make a bridge for you. Oh, okay. You're going a lot farther than what I expected. I would have just gone straight across. You're making a really long bridge. That's what you're doing. One hour. All right. Back to what we're doing here. All right, so I've got that. I can take this out of the way. And from the center. Redstone. Lava. Really? Lava? That's the lava tube. Hopefully I don't punch into the lava tube. That would suck. I really don't want to go that far. So I've got 3x3, good. And that'll be the fences, that'll be the signs. So here's your sign. All right. Fence, funnel, chest. To the chest, which would be here, which is on that side. Burr. reaches that entire area that I have not gone over and explored yet. I keep zombies out. Especially the little type, which are the most annoying. Enough players are resting to go over and grant rested bonus. All right. Well, welcome then. Made a fishing dock. Okay. A full shulker of it. Well, let's see, I've got the bloody kitchen knife, I got the scythe, I've got the scepter, I got the little jumpy thing. The only thing left would be the bone sword. And I'm going to use those as decorations. So, if you want to contribute to the castle, I'm not going to stop you. This is greatly appreciated. Alright, so we're good that way to go this way. All right. Not today, zombie. It's tempting, but not today. All right, let's go over and get this and this down. So fence, hopper, chest. That is inside my area, so we are good to go there. Shadow's running around. So we got that. That brings us to this. Yes. Cuckoo. This is the three fences here. Sneak across them. I guess it's where we could be able to get out here. Okay, so far we're getting there. What good castle keep would not have a dungeon? Anyways, how do you think what do you think of the dungeon? Looks pretty good, doesn't it? Careful. Welcome. Thank you very much. Go down to where is the question? Careful. On the ground, you'll see two trap doors. Oh, I agree. Two trap doors, and basically you want to go through one of the trap doors that goes all the way down into the water. That's how you get down. That's one way to get out. Okay, you changed your name to The Blade. That is awesome. I'm definitely going to go use those. Splash down. Squeeze through instead of going through the door? Okay. Alright, I think I'm about ready to go actually start laying out the corners now. So let's dig out the rest of this, but I think I got it set now. Yeah. I understand spider farmer, so, you know, this kind of farm is quite difficult, but I bet the one you made the other day was probably more difficult. I mean, I'm not even sure how you made the warden farm, but I respect on that. Drop off. Alright. So this is going to be the way up. So we're going to have to start with a piece of dirt there. Get to that part after we get the spider farm running. I'm trying to figure out how to get out of here. I haven't made the way up yet. Made the way down. So you could either go over there and just TP back to your house, or I could show you the way up via the stairs. Or you could just chill while I go over and, you know, finish building. I'm gonna get mad if I go over and accidentally break the spawner. And of course, the guy in the YouTube video made this look easy. Almost done. Debating on swapping that one out now. Oh, wait just a minute. Now, let's get the floor going first. All right, per the schematic, what do I need? Need some slabs. So slabs there. The other side are solid block. with trapdoors underneath. That's done. It's part of the Halloween event that Slope started on a couple days ago. Did I build this deep enough is the question. Did I miss that spot? Does this need to be one more deeper? One lower? It would suck if it would. It's not too bad. It's just one more level. But I think it is one more down. Quick check. Checks. Angry ad. Gotta find out if there's like one more level down or not. Yep. That's what I thought. Alright. Gotta go a little deeper. So this needs to go down by one. two, three. Down by one. Here's your sign. How'd you poison yourself? They are quite annoying. Luckily, the poison is not enough to kill you as long as you, eat something. So fence, funnel. You need a cave? Oof. Get me a lot of spiders. I need more water. I need 3 more water. You look snazzy now. Having all the diamond on. Nice. I definitely appreciate them. Welcome back, Zap. Are you Zap? All right, I got three buckets of water. Got some stone. Got more stone just in case. These away. Good. I think that's everything we need. I am not off tomorrow. Actually, I think my next day off is not till Sunday. We got plans for Sunday. And of course, it's got to rain at least once per stream, right? Yeah, we had one of the guys I work with go over and put in his 2-week notice, so we're a little busy now. Authorized overtime. Can't argue with that. All right, downhole. Nice. On almost every server that I know of, you go over and use X-Ray, you get kicked. I don't know any servers that are out there still that allow X-Raying. No problem, Shadow. I'll go over and take a look at it after this. Alright, so we got that one. And that one. Sounds good. Oh yeah, I'm gonna exploit the hell out of it. That should be good for that. Good for there. This location is getting noisy as hell with spiders. That's what I want. Good job. Persian new card greatly helps. This is about to get very interesting. Night Shadow. Nice, Shadow. Thanks for stopping by, bud. Alright. So now we go over and take this one out. This one. This one. This one. And that one. We shall take a look in a few minutes. Some fun. I'll take that one off. That one off. That one out. That one. And come on. That one. And we'll get out of the way. Screw you, spider. Hell yeah. Much better. If the spiders are there, there's going to be less mobs spawning over there. We have a successful spider farm. Alright, bud. Head back up this way. No problem, no problem. So we got our dirt. We'll add our water here. And that'll go over and change our column. Then we have a way out without having to go over and TP back. One water bucket I keep. The other buckets up here. What do I want to use for the central line up? She's just tough. See if three is enough. The 10 lights right now. Let's see what I need. I need to. Yeah, we'll get that going first. Almost forgot the most important part. All right. Definitely need those two signs. So you run around everywhere. It helps you go over keep your world as a smaller size, doing it that way. People don't realize the more you run around, the larger the world is for your actual file size. Get over here. Downhole. And that's the way down. Some file sizes are that big. Hi, babe.
Hi, handsome.
Another fun-filled day?
Sure. Did you get the email about the follow-up questions?
There were no follow-up. Those are the same five.
No, five are follow-ups.
What I found on, when I went to your pad.
You went to Gmail?
Yep. And I went over and took the same one you sent to me this morning, and I sent it to my Gmail. And it was the same five questions as before. Unless it's a different mail. Deep Rock Galactic game. And I don't. Fulbright doesn't go over, help you go over and, you know, not have mob spawn. Chicken. So that's down. This will be up. That's not up yet. Covered. All right. The one that's covered needs the water. What you're seeing right now is I'm going over and put a piece of dirt at the bottom there, put one piece of kelp. The reason I did that is you have to have a solid column of water for the bubble elevator to work. Well, it will not go over there and recognize that. So flow of water does not go over and count. You have to go over and enable it as a solid column. When the kelp grows into flowing water, it becomes a known block of water in Minecraft. So therefore, by having a flowing column of water going down, and the kelp grows up the flowing column, it now becomes a solid block of water instead of just so it becomes stacks of water instead of just flowing water. Therefore, later, I can go over and harvest the kelp out of there, put the piece of soul stand at the bottom, and it now becomes a bubble column all the way to the surface. Same thing for the, if you want to do the lava trick at the bottom, so a magma block at the bottom for the bubbles to pull you down, same thing. So down. This will be up once it's done. So with the helm, I should be able to get to the top before I run out of air. Which is good for me, since I have, you know, respiration on the helm. But not for others. At this point, they would make it. They would probably make it to the top just before starving for air. That's not too bad. Yay! And with that, my friends, we have a successful spider farm with a way to get down there and back up again without having to run all the way through the stairwells. Bucket of water, lapis, tough, and I'm low on shroom lights again, because it's the main light I've been using. Not a bad thing. So I will need at least a couple swords down there. I will get an enchanted one at a later date. Not too worried about it right now. Alright, one's growing rather well. The other one's not. Oh well. It'll get fixed soon. Getting there. Found blood kit. Tool used to modify an existing tool to apply blood skin using a smithing table. Halloween 2023. That's interesting. Thank you. There should be more spiders here. About to say. we got a blood stick. Interesting. Optimum placement, item frame, floor, head. But if I got the parrot shovels by one of those. Smithing table. Here. Turns into a bloody axe. Bloody pickaxe. Interesting. Didn't work on that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Nope. Makes sense. If I could put it on this. Or switch over. A bloody shovel. Doesn't look too good on the pickaxe. I am going to go with the bloody axe. It's paint, I swear. So it doesn't work on gear. Interesting. Or on bows. Definitely go for a pickaxe though. There we go. Nice. Your rival Halloween animals. Cool. Bloody axe. I like it. Thank you. Next thing I need to do is get around to doing the, just upgrading my gear to netherite. And then applying a skin to it. Blossom. Fangoso. And Oxo. Happy little guys. Axolotl cage is now clean. Put this on the cook. I'm curious. It does. Let's go take a look. Let's go look at the dock. I got a new axe. Or new skin for the axe. It's a bloody axe. Nyum. Interesting. Your dock's a little interesting. There's a straight bridge across. So you know the zombies like to go over and spawn right there. Not bad. Here, I'll show you what I did with the pier off the fishing hut. La la la. So like you've got the bridge here. And the, right here, this one. Yeah, I saw you did the little design on the wall. That's actually pretty cool. The cattails. Fresh fish. It's a nice little design. Okay. Night, bud. Go to sleep. Made it towards too high to get. Thank you. tonight. I'm not gonna stop you. Sounds good. I'll still be here. All right. So I can tell you right now, that spider spawner took a little longer than expected. All in all though, not bad. Not bad at all. Too bad there's no auto way to close this. I'll definitely be going over and paying a trip to that every now and then. Especially if I get more of those blood kits. Those are actually pretty cool. How are we doing? Almost fully oxidized. All right. Good. With that being said, I am tired. I'll see you guys on tomorrow morning. We'll suss out this a little bit more. This will be the castle kitchens. We'll find out how we're actually gonna do the entranceway. I think I'm gonna do the grand staircase again. That actually worked out really well last time. So I'm gonna do that again. So stairs going up to the entranceway. Fabulous. Castle kitchen door. So the kitchen will be here. Definitely figure that out tomorrow. As for tonight, it is nap time. That one's gonna grow in color. Give it a few more days. If it doesn't go over and grow, we'll reset it. Here you are. Try it. I did. I like the game. La la la. So we figured out how to go over get the passageway down to where the spiders were at. Made the chamber, and we now have a silk spawner. Or a string farm, some people call it. Later, y'all. See you tomorrow.